watching an elk carcass hopefully be eaten by wolves shortly.
Here today we had wolves, coyotes, bald eagles, bison. We've been standing out here all day long. Tomorrow we're going home, so that's a wrap from Yellowstone.